Hiya, first look of the season 2022 for me, and what a fantastic litter. This was from breeding a Mao Sharp Songlo Jungle IMG Het Black Eyed Enemy that I produced, cross Paradigm Motley 50% Het Black Eyed Enemy, which I also produced, and she's also proved Het Black Eyed Enemy because we have a Sharp Lizard and then we have some Phantoms, which is absolutely amazing. So there's going to be Paradigms and Sharp Albinos in this litter, 50-50. Then each baby has a chance of being Hypo, Jungle, Motley or IMG, or any combination of the two. Because the Hypo was in the father and the Motley was in the mother, so we can get Hypo Motleys. If one parent was the Hypo Motley, we wouldn't have been able to do that. But yeah, absolutely stoked. I was hoping for a Phantom this year. Looks like we got 1, 2, 3, and that's possibly 4. I think that's a Paradigm, IMG Paradigm Motley Jungle, I think. Anyway, it's very early. It's only just gone 6 in the morning, so I'll just come out to check. And yeah, phenomenal. Absolutely phenomenal litter. Love it. Thank you. Bye.